hope you will enjoy today as my students. Number one, we have differentiation. Question number one, the other side, which is 5 plus 4x minus 2x cubed, 2x squared, sorry, into 5 plus 4x. Then we expand it, y is equal to 3x times 5 is 15x. Minus 2x squared times 5 is minus 10x squared. Then minus 2x squared times plus 4x. We get 2 times 4 is 8. That is minus 8. Then x.